I want the athlete to win, but more importantly, I'm interested in the overall athlete's mental wellness. And I want the athlete to be happy. Life is a journey, happiness is a journey, and so is competitive sports. I want you to enjoy the journey, and believe me, the trophy is waiting for you. Paradox of winning is when there is undue pressure on goals, on you winning, the trophy goes further away. Yes, goals are important. They motivate us, make us do the hard work, the hard sweaty work, but they're meant only for practice. Leave your goals behind when you are nearer the match, because if you go into the match with high expectations of winning, believe me, you'll get tight and mistakes will be made. I want you to know that the trophy that you're seeking is also seeking you. If you enjoy the moment, if you just focus on playing, the trophy will find you. Successful coaches coach the process and not the outcome. If you are a parent, then help your kid not to focus on winning. Finally, there is research that shows that people who feel connected to a higher power are happy, and people who feel grateful are also happy. I've seen these qualities in many successful athletes. Usain Bolt, the world's greatest sprinter, is one of them. He always feels connected to a higher power, and he always feels grateful. I want you to see his video, which I will show you just now, and watch how he feels connected to the higher power and how there is gratitude. Gratitude for participating.
Got away brilliantly, and he's ahead of the field at the moment, and Bolt going very near. Here comes Usain Bolt storming through, he takes it again, Blake gets the silver, 9.64, oh, he's retained his title in the most emphatic way. Performance that was. Gatlin attacked early, but Bolt got into his running really. It was an unbelievable run. Blake, I think.